there's nobody else around. Come to me.
And coming here in the evenings, but I couldn't find Frank.
Well, he breezed in here during breakfast. I haven't seen him since. I think he had some kind of a welfare committee meeting.
Oh, yeah, I think you might be right. I did see him this afternoon at his office, but then things got a little upset, and I forgot to ask him where he'd be tonight.
Darling, don't hover there in the doorway. Come on in, sit down.
Maeve, is Delia upstairs?
No. She went over to visit Jack at the hospital.
I guess it's all right. We saw each other once today, and once was too much.
Oh, I'm sorry that she's gotten it into her head that you want to take little John away from her.
Maeve, you and Johnny know, don't you, that the custody suit wasn't my idea.
Oh, of course it wasn't, dear. Frank wants his son with him. I think in the long run, that'll be best for everyone. And if you and Frank are planning a life together, I'm glad that you want the baby with you.
And in spite of the fact that I don't know anything about babies, I really believe that I could have been a good mother to your grandson.
What do you mean, could have been?
Oh, Maeve. I didn't mean to say that. It just slipped out. I suppose because it's... I have so many things that I want to tell you.
Come on, baby, dry your eyes. Wipe your tears. Never like to see you cry.
Jill, I don't for 1 minute think that you're hurt. You're faking! Get up and get out of here! Jill! Oh, God, Jill.
What's the matter with
you? That's what I'm trying to find out, dear.
It's all right, darling. I'd much rather hear about your aborted diplomatic career. So tell me, how did you decide you made the wrong turn?
I just persuaded Jack Finelli to come here and recuperate.
Oh!
God help us all.
Oh, Johnny, this really is the best place for Jack.
Of course it is.
Well, it's the best thing for Mary. Imagine the hassle of going through a thing like that by yourself. Darling, I was magnificent. The voice of sweet reason. You would have been proud of me.
I am, John, I am.
Jill, what's the matter with you, anyway?
It's all right.
Darling, would you like to go upstairs and lie down?
Yes, I would, Mary. Oh,
come on, I'll go with you.
No. Come on, this is your busy time. And I really need a minute or two by myself.
Oh, sure.
Maybe we'll talk later, all right?
Anytime, you know that. Now go on up. Mrs. Shaw has taken little John to visit her sister for an hour or so, and you have the place all to yourself.
Thank you.
The girl's not well.
Well, Faith did all those tests on her, didn't she?
Yes, she did, but I haven't heard a word about them. Did you just come from Jack?
Yeah. Mary was coming in just as I was going out. Oh, was she happy? The thing is finally settled.
Oh, I'm sure she was. Oh, John Ryan, that was a fine piece of work.
Jack Finelli is not an easy man.
I know that. Was Dee over at the hospital?
No.
I hope with Jillian upstairs, she doesn't take it into her head to come home and use the front door.
I'm only human. Flesh and blood are made. Human, born to make mistakes.
Tricia, I will not have you wasting one more tear on Stephen Sawalski. Do you hear me?
Yes, Mother.
Now, I want you back downstairs before your absence causes a scene. Do you understand?
Yes.
Well, then let me in and we'll go downstairs together now.
I can't. I'm fixing my makeup.
All right. But I want you downstairs as soon as possible, and I mean it. Tricia?
Yes, I will.